do know this about you. You know what? You know what? It's time to get selfish. For years, everyone comes to you for their counsel, for great advice. You are the person that other people look up to as the great leader within your sphere of influence. You've been taking care of your friends, your peers, your coworkers, your family, your friends, and that's cool. Know why? Because you're a leader. You stand in front of the crowd. You know what? It's time to get selfish. It's time to draw a line in the sand and start taking care of yourself. It's time to get selfish. It's time to start living to become the greatest form of yourself, so therefore you can become the greatest form of yourself. It's time to get selfish. For years, I've been watching other people not as smart have more success, and that day ends today. Draw a line in the sand and say, it's time to get selfish. I'm tired of living up to other people's expectations, and it's time to start living up to mine. It's time to get selfish. It's time to get selfish. It's time to get selfish. You draw a line in the sand and say, I've got that idea for that book, or that business, or that movie, or that dream, and I will not take it to my grave. It's time to get selfish. You draw a line in the sand and say, it's my turn to start living a life of example, of purpose, of attraction rather than promotion. It's time to get selfish. You start becoming the example that you're destined for because you have that greatness inside. It's time to get selfish. It's time to fill your own cup so full that you can feed the world with what flows over. It's time to get selfish. And you say, it is my turn. I deserve a life of prosperity. My turn. I deserve a life that I am destined for because as soon as I can attain this, as soon as I bring it within my grasp, I'll be a steward of my prosperity and share it with the world. You draw a line in the sand and say, it is time to get selfish. You start living a life on purpose because you've got something so special, so burning inside, you've been dying to bring it out. You draw a line in the sand and you say, it is my turn. It is my turn. And you say, I'm not gonna let another person or myself stop me from making waves. It's time to get selfish. Our greatest success will always come just one step beyond our greatest setback and failure. So when you want to say die, you want to throw in the towel, you want to say I'm done. Understand this. It's time to get selfish. And say it is my turn. You want to say, I want an easier path. And when you say, I can't have enough, it's time to get selfish. It is your turn. You never know if you're literally just 3 feet from goal. It's time to get